it turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey.
Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memories. Little do you know I'm trying to pick myself a piece back.
Obvious. Talking with my lawyer, she said, where'd you find this guy? I said, young people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes.
Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that
I'm alone.
This house don't feel like home.
Here's your quick checklist for some of the physical symptoms of anxiety. Number one is palpitations, that feeling of a pounding heart. Number two is changes in your breathing, so breathing very fast and very shallow breaths. Number three is a sensation of the shortness of breath, so you feel like you can't get enough air in. Number four is sweating. Number five, shaking and trembling. Number six, a tightness in the throat, so maybe a sensation that you're choking. Number seven, a dryness of the mouth. Number eight, butterflies in the stomach, that sensation, that kind of stomach churning feeling. Number nine is a disruption in your vision, so maybe a blurred vision. And number 10, nausea, the sensation that you might be sick.
Talking with my lawyer, she said, where'd you find this guy? I said, young people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes.
Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that
I came here with a broken heart that no one else could see. I drew a smile on my face, the paper over me. But
I just don't understand it.
People ask me if I'm okay. I say yes, everything's perfect. I love my life and I just... Actually, I don't.
Why am I so damn depressed? Boy, I wanna know. Never getting out of bed unless it's for some food. It's clear that I am fucking sad. I should probably seek some help.
Damn.
Like I should.